Each grain carefully wrapped up, pearls for her little girl.